Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here. In this video, we'll list fire rate, reload rate, and clip size for every sniper rifle in the game Sniper Elite V2. Note that these statistics were captured by physically firing off 5 shots and then physically reloading 5 bullets, all while clocking the results using a stopwatch timer. As a result, these are but approximations, and your individual results may vary. So here are the top 9 rifles listed in order of fire rate from quickest to slowest. We're going to do so in the challenge mode in the Sniper Elite difficulty. Now this is just to have access to the loadout. In every loading screen of Sniper Elite V2, in order to access your loadout, in the upper right corner of the screen, under map objectives, you have an arrow. If you click on it, you then have access to loadout, which is over here, and here's where you can modify your rifle. So when it comes to the quickest rifle as far as firing goes is the M1 carbine. Its fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 2.48 seconds. Its reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.50. Its magazine capacity is 15 rounds, and the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the M1D Garand. Now, the M1D Garand actually has the fastest reload rate of all the rifles in Sniper Elite V2. The fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 3.49. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.14. The magazine capacity is 8, and the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the SVT-40. Its fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 3.53. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.80. Its magazine capacity is 10, and the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the Gewehr-43. Its fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 3.66. Its reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 3.02. Its magazine capacity is 7, and its reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the Lee Enfield MK3. The fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 4.86. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.30. The magazine capacity is 10, and the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the Springfield M1903. The fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 4.94. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.31. The magazine capacity is 5, the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the Carabiner 98K, or Carabiner. Its fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 5.12. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.60. The magazine capacity is 5, and the reserve rounds are 60. Next up is the Mosin Nagant. Its fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 5.18. Its reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.30. The magazine capacity is 5, and the reserve rounds are 60. Finally, Type 99. Type 99 is the slowest rifle in the game as far as fire rate. The fire rate in seconds for 5 rounds fired is 5.68. The reload rate in seconds for 5 rounds reloaded is 2.69. The magazine capacity is 5, and the reserve rounds are 60. All of these statistics are available in the description field of this video page below this video window. With that, I will leave you with that. I hope this information helps.